You happy on trims? You don't really need hand trimming or anything like that. It's a shame, isn't it? Clear the runway for him. If he needs it, he's calling it in a hurry. Okay, we'll give you the runway. Get loads of height and just stoot around. Oh my god, that looks so real.
Literally.
Oh, it's beautiful, isn't it? Oh, that looks absolutely beautiful though, doesn't it? That looks so real.
Just done it. Stable, right?
I want to be up, but it's nice.
What's your heart rate, Dragon?
About 900.
Got my watch on his wrist, he's seen his heart rate. Get rid of the takeover. Hi, Hen.
I'll leave it alone for now.
Right, I'll get the speed gun, yeah?
Definitely louder than mine.
What?
Definitely. Bit louder. Look at that silhouette. What is it?
What a silhouette.
Yeah.
Can't go wrong with a silhouette like that. It almost had a howl end, didn't it?
It's got a programmed bit of mix into the flap, so your elevator.
Yeah.
It pitch down a little.
Once you know how much it does it, get hang of it.
The flap's down again.
Careful on the turn, don't slow it down on the turns.
Up an elevator for that.
Flaps are off, owner on. staying?
No, just put it back up again. Keep it with that.
Who's going to catch it?
No one do something like that. Coming on.
Yeah, mine just whistles when you can't hear the motor. Size of them, I think. Oh my god. Dug, 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 dug.
Right, here goes.
Here goes.
What, the hard bit?
Hard bit, yeah. Flaps down or up?
However you feel safe.
Down. Just slow it down as much as you can.
Yeah.
But you've got to be careful on the turns with spits. Not too slow on the turn. Oh, I can always go around if it's too high. Past the trees. Oh, wow. I'm going to give you a clap anyway.